Hello and welcome everyone. So in today's video, we're gonna make flower painting. So let's begin. So here, you need phthalo blue and black to prepare background of the painting. I'm using flat brush number 10. You can buy it from stationery nearby your home or order it from Amazon. I'm starting by using the black color covering the edges of the canvas. In the center, I am filling up with blue color. And just blend the color very well. Let it dry for some time. I draw grid on the canvas, as using grid helps you in placing your object on the canvas. Let me know if you want me to make a video in detail on grid. The color that you need to draw a flower is black and white. So first, you just need to focus where you want to place your flowers. I'm just roughly drawing here with white color. You don't need to be perfect in your first try, just practice and enjoy the painting. And you will see that you are improving and you will discover your own painting style. Initially, just take the help of tutorials. It will help you and that's how you will learn. Just giving a rough sketch where I want my flowers on the canvas. So now we have given the shape to the flowers. We will start by giving the definition to it. I am mixing black and white color to create a gray color, and just follow how I am doing it. So now here I switch my brush and I'm creating pistil that you see center part of the flower. For this, I'm using yellow ochre, brown and purple color. To create the pistils, I'm using zero size round brush. As you can see, I'm drawing half circle around the bird with yellow ochre. Now let's start drawing petals of the flowers with grey and white color. You can get the grey color by mixing black and white, or you can use grey color directly. I'm just trying to give effects to the flower with grey and white color. As the petals of the flowers are typically colored and of different sizes. To give the underneath effect, I'm using darker color. You don't need to be perfect to copy the exact flower from the picture. Mere photography can do that. Just use your imagination while you do painting. Thank you. a beginner, you may find it difficult, but with practice, it will become so easier for you. I'm just going back and forth if I say I need to make any changes. Cause most of the time when you keep working on the same part, you can't identify what need to be changed. As you become so familiar to that, it happens to me so often when I'm done with my painting and I just relax after some time, I can easily identify what changes are required. And that's the reason after completing my painting, I keep my palette same and because I know I need it again.
Thank you.
Never get discouraged if you don't get the outcome that you want. Just try again and keep working. To be perfect, you just need practice. Just play with the colors.
Thank you.
So yeah, it's raining outside, very pleasant weather. So Delhi people are finally a little bit relaxed from this heat. My niece, she loves rain so much, and yeah, she called me like crazy and forced me to enjoy with her in the rain. So I took a break between my painting. finishing this painting by making leaves with green color. I'm giving final detailing to the pistons. I hope you like this video. For more interesting videos, don't forget to subscribe our channel. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.